our residency program is a very hands-on residency program from day one. The residents get a lot of experience in the obstetrics unit, ambulatory clinics, and gynecologic surgery. Throughout the residency, the residents are exposed to a full breadth of gynecologic procedures, robotic, laparoscopic surgeries, pelvic support surgeries. In the office setting, they're exposed to leaps and colposcopies, endometrial biopsies, urodynamic testing, and even in-office hysteroscopy, which again is kind of unusual for a residency program.
We get a lot of experience early on, so I'm like a brand new second year and I already am almost hitting my vaginal delivery numbers. And a couple of other of my co-residents have actually hit them. So I mean, it's really cool that I'm this early in my career and I'm already feeling more competent as a physician.
We have several different educational tools available to us, and probably the most notable is our state-of-the-art simulation lab. We do delivery simulations, we have a robotic simulator, laparoscopic skills simulator, and the residents have 24/7 access to those types of things. We also participate in not only procedural types of simulations, but patient simulations, breaking bad news, contraceptive counseling, surgical counseling, those sorts of things. There is an art to learning how to talk to your patient and counsel your patient as well. And so we like to focus on that aspect.
We actually just did a shoulder dystocia and a breech delivery simulation the other week. And it's so cool because you can read it in the books and you can kind of understand in your head what you need to do. But unless you have that hands-on in a low-risk environment, you know, it's harder to know what to do when the real thing actually rolls in. So I think it's an awesome opportunity.
The other thing that's unique to our program is the centering pregnancy. Each resident has the opportunity to go through the centering pregnancy training and then take a group through their prenatal care. And I think it helps the residents anticipate what their patients need better.
I think if it's 4 years, it's really hard, and you want to be somewhere where you are supported, where you feel comfortable in expressing yourself, and I think that this is the program for that.